And the thing is, these trans rights activists, my feeling about some of them is that if it wasn't for CCTV, they'd be killing people. You know, I think CCTV basically meant serial killers. Serial killing went down while online trying to destroy people's lives online went up. These people are deeply psychotic, you know, and.